Hello, I'm Evie. This year's story is Dick Whittington and his cat, and it's about a young boy finding, going on a self-discovery journey and realising that all that really matters in life is friends, kindness and love. So I fit in by being the Lord Mayor's, one of his right-hand women. I'm a courtier, and I also make a little special appearance as a traffic cone, which was very good fun. It was very good fun.
What can people expect overall from Dick Whittington and his cat?
A lot of laughs, a lot of audience participation, which went down a treat in Eastbourne. And I really hope you just get whisked away for 45 minutes and just get transported into the wonderful world of Dick Whittington and his cat. The songs are brilliant. There's a great transformation in the middle of the show. I don't know if I'm allowed to say too much, but it's really good. And you might see a pigeon play a guitar.
Apart from your own, is there a character that you particularly enjoyed in this year's Panto?
I think Lucky, who's Dick Whittington's cat, because he's so lovable and he is a little hero of the story as well. And he just gets played really beautifully, and I think it's a great character. It's just always so magical. It gets better every year because the connection I think everyone has in CBeebies, you know, I do think it shines through the screens, but it also shines during the rehearsal period. And it's just, I always just pinch myself that I get to be a part of this magic.
Panto is such a special tradition here in the UK. Can you talk about why that is? Why it is such an important part of our festive celebrations?
I think Panto usually introduces children to theatre, to live theatre, and it opens their eyes to a world where they probably didn't know of before. And I think it's so important that children get to laugh and get to, you know, cheer and join in and just be unapologetically themselves. And Panto really does that, and Panto sets, you know, your inner child free as well. Even if you're an adult, you go into that theatre and go, oh, you know, it just breathes a sigh of relief when you come out because you've just had the wonderful time. It's a bit of escapism. So I'm actually in Panto in Leicester. I'm in Cinderella, playing Cinderella with AJ and Curtis Pritchard, which is always good fun. We did it last year together. And then next year, who knows? Who knows? Hopefully a few exciting things lined up, but what will be, will be.
Can you just sum up what it means for you to be a big part of the CBeebies family?
When I was 16, this was my bucket list job. So to be actually here, standing here amongst so much talent and such wonderful people, I always say to myself, I'm so lucky, and I just genuinely feel every day I'm lucky to be stood here, because I think we play such an important role on, you know, young children's lives, and I really hope they feel safe with us, and I just feel very honoured to have been given such an important role in CBeebies. You know, I really feel really lucky. I hope you have the most magical Christmas. Enjoy time with your family. You know, enjoy all the little moments because they're the things that you'll remember. And I really hope you all have a really very Merry Christmas.